Now it's Wisniewski pulling it off the wall. His shot is stopped by Hedberg. And LaCouture comes out of the penalty box. He's going to have a breakaway. LaCouture cutting in, shooting, and scoring! Danny LaCouture has made it 3-2. And he ripped it past Shields. After coming out of the penalty box, he was gone.
Well, the timing was impeccable there. Timing's important. Danny LaCouture was able to get out of the penalty box and use that great speed. The puck just somehow got between the duck defense. I mean, it was like Trinka, I thought, was going to play it. They kind of looked at each other, and then Danny LaCouture used his speed and the big reach, that left-handed shot, to throw it over the blocker of Steve Shields to the blocker side. Everything had to work perfectly there, and it did. I don't know how the puck got through. Danny LaCouture wasted no time in snapping his first of the season.
I'll tell you, Bob, you were pointing down.